Go.
If your mom contracted a new form of malaria and no vaccines developed for it, do you agree to test animals to save your mom?
Is that a sickness? Wait, can you repeat your question?
If your mom contracted a new form of malaria and no vaccines developed for it, do you agree to test animals to save your mom?
No, you shouldn't test animals because technology solves.
Thank you.
Finding the cure of vaccines of Ebola is probably the most urgent issue of today's medical world. Should we ask the scientists to prolong or stop finding the vaccine by not being able to test on animals? Yes or no?
We should test on animals to find.
Should we ask the scientists to stop finding the vaccine by not being able to test on animals? Yes or no?
No. You kill animals for lunch. Why don't you kill animals for human lives?
Can you say it again?
You kill animals for your lunch. Why don't you kill animals for human lives?
Well, animal testing is like real important and saves 1,000 people. And one lunch saves for one person only.
Pro, do you need prep time for your summer speech?
Okay.
Not 40 seconds.